Nice. Yo, Triv, what up, man? How's it going, dude? Just finished a PvP match. I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing, man? That's fucking stupid, man. I don't even know how you can survive on an hour a week or an hour a night. If I get I got a pretty hectic schedule, so I usually only get like 4 or 5, and I'm like fucking dead tired all the fucking time. Like I could die if I only had an hour a week or an hour a night. And I hate how people get like that. They're like self-righteous when they fucking put weed. Like, congratulations, man.
The Sindora, I reign supreme.
What a bitch. Yeah, I'm trying to kill this guy here that way I can get a Phoenix now. I'm leveling my demon hunter.
I need a target.
As you see,
Come on, come at me. Why are you always a different?
To target something first.
Exactly, man. Like fucking. That's like, you just. Yeah, you don't have the time to be. Holy fuck. Nice. But yeah, you don't have the time to be doing literally everything. There's only so much time in the world. There's only so much time in a day. And a lot of shit, if you want to do it properly, it's got to be a daily thing, right? So you can only do so much. You can't fucking, yeah.
Perhaps I underestimated you. It would be unfair to make you fight all four advisors at once, but fair treatment was never shown to my.
This part's gonna be a con. Never try it on any hunter. What the assholes are gonna smack me. No shit, like. Fuck, man, I quit. Well, I shouldn't say I quit weed, because I didn't actually quit weed. I just kind of stopped doing it as much. And, like, I don't try to fucking tell people, oh, you shouldn't be doing that. Like, partly because I just wish I had the time to do it like I used to, but. Partly because it's not my responsibility to, like, tell other people what to do. And also, what's good for me might not be good for them and shit like that, you know what I mean? Like, it's all about, like, what drives you and what your goals are. If it's interfering with your goals, then yeah, you should probably quit. But, like, if it's not hindering them, or sometimes it can even be helping them depending on what you're doing, then fucking keep doing it, right? Like, the same shit's not good for everyone.